different backs rotating in.
Brendan Burke up here in the booth. Ed Lieber down the field with Brian Baldinger and Katie Cannon down on the field and in the back of the end zone for a touchdown. Try and keep up with Katie Cannon, 26 yards on the touchdown. Well, you mentioned that's the first catch by a tight end this season for Baylor. Russell to Coleman. Up and got it! When you got a guy like Corey Coleman, all you got to do is put it in the neighborhood.